Get those Caragors back in their cages! Whoever did this will die! Plenty more Uruk where I come from, you stupid Shrak! They listen for me and obey my call! You're all alone!
I found him!
Abandon your master and serve me!
Oh, my life for you! Life for you!
Ogbur. Thrak. Douche. Douche. Ukbuk. Urbanu.
Once in a while, I could do with a handful of berries, a root, something.
You think you take me? I laugh long and hard over your stinking corpse. You want to talk me to death or start fight?
easy. Could have killed you a long time ago.
Are we making a difference?
Not here, but out there. We will bend Mordor to our will. This fortress remains secure.
And you...
Yeah, gotcha! Maybe that beast frightens others, but me? I am what that beast fears. Will consume you. Close your eyes and embrace it.
There are times I forget why I'm fighting.
No, never forget. We have a purpose here. Do not lose yourself in the battles. There's a war to be won.
Ranger! You've got trouble!
Generally the case.
Don't bother the boss with your nonsense, you little Winger!
Winger? Honestly, Bruce, that hurts.
That hurts even more.
What's the trouble?
A broken rib, I think. But what I wanted to tell you is, the fort is being attacked. The Dark Lord knows you're here. And the door to my escape tunnel is jammed.
A test of our defenses.
And our defenders. Bruce? Prepare to defend the fort.
That sounds like a job for Overlord What's-His-Name. Seeing as how I was passed over for that position.
You will do as you are told.
Come on, bright fella. Just having a laugh. You know how I love snapping off heads. I'll defend the fort like it was my own.
I'll help with the defense as well. I'll start with the food in the pantry. Make sure it hasn't been poisoned.
This looks like a fortress, but it's really a crypt. Your crypt, Ranger!
So
time will be agony for you now, sweetness.
Bulbal. Caius.
Strong than you think. Much more!
Submit to me! Swear loyalty to the Bright Lord!
Yes, I'll be your chosen! I defend! Fortress, bold but stupid. You could not have expected this to go unpunished. Well, punishment is here.
Who are Lysak?
Fight and begun another.
Kill! If these orcs reach the keep,
then that is where they will die.
Giving me a bother today. Oh, he's gonna gut you all just to shut you up, eh? Yeah!
Oh, it's
in those arms, such power and grace in those legs. And I pride myself on being able to spot those things. I'm a bit of a collector. Do I look hurt to you? Oh, Ranger, I've got so much more pain to give. This will do some damage.
Thank you, Master!
I'll have your head!
Filthy god!
You're just a man!
These orcs reach the keep,
then that is where they will die.
I know.
Arms of yours. Very nice. They look great on the wall of my tent. I'll try to put you down nice and quick. No more time to waste on you.
Thanks for the ball.
Hit this!
You mustn't.
If these orcs reach the keep,
then that is where they will die.
Righto. He won't be getting up.
Never done. And by work, I mean killing man flesh like you. Most Uruk-hai fighters want one thing. Me? I want four things. You're attached to all of them.
You fight like your arm's already off!
A bit of pain, and you clearly don't mind dishing it out. But I wonder, Ranger, can you take a beating and stand back up like I can? Let's find out!
He went down right quick.
Rain a little harder, then I won't see it all.
Thank you. before me!
Soon, don't you doubt it.
Yeah.